In this video, you'll learn how to install iDRAC Service Module from the iDRAC GUI. To begin, log into the iDRAC homepage, click the System drop-down menu, and then click Inventory. The firmware inventory details are displayed. The iDRAC Service Module installer version is 3.0.1A00. Go to the iDRAC Settings drop-down menu and select the Settings option. The iDRAC Settings page is displayed. Click iDRAC Service Module Setup. You can view a warning message that says, "No operation can be performed on the iDRAC Service Module." Make sure that the iDRAC Service Module is installed on the server operating system, and then retry the operation. You can view the Service Module installation details such as installation status, date of last install, available installer version, and so forth here. Click the Install Service Module button and begin the installation. The Service Module Installer dialog box is displayed. You can view the installation instructions on the screen. Click the Virtual Console option, open the viewer.jnlp file, click Continue on the Security Warning dialog box, and then click Run to run the application. In the Job Queue section, you can see the job is in the running status with the percentage of completion. Once a Virtual Console window opens, enter the login credentials. Find the mounted volume in your device list labeled SMINST and double-click the appropriate script to initiate install. Now, right-click and open in a terminal. Type shism_lx.sh to see the available feature options. Type 7 to select all the features. After that, type I to install the selected features. You have to enter a valid port number and type Y to start the services. You should see a message that says ISM communication with iDRAC is established successfully. If you go back to the job queue page, you'll see the job status as completed. Open the iDRAC Service Module Setup page, and you'll see that the Install Service Module button is disabled. For more information about iDRAC Service Module, visit dell.com/iDRAC Service Module Manuals.